Oh, it's you. Wow, I got a big hit point thing. Hit point bar. So, Meridia sends her lackeys against me, but I am not without allies of my own. Come to me, children of Oblivion. Serve your master, Mortister Buckinghouse, in this hour of need. No! Mortister Buckinghouse lies dead at your feet. Lady Meridia is now in your debt. So he call monsters over. Oh, is that just idle threats? Silver Cross. Just waiting for some harpy or seducer to show up. Well, it's always anticlimactic when that happens. I've already found and destroyed the guy. We'll go this way. But we have the rest of the dungeon left. He's in there. This looks strange. This looks interesting over here. It doesn't look different. Like the planks or something. It doesn't put my shield away, that's cool. I love that those things have, like, plenty of money on them. Like, we got some rich Daedra going on. So that goes up. Oh, forgot about him. Let's dump this stuff in here. No teleport needed. Saving. We should rest. Go in here and rest. All that destruction would have went up by now. All the practicing I did. Alright, before I go up these doors, I want to kind of illuminate. Or at least... because we have that way up and we have this way up. And I want to illuminate, I guess, just this. And that goes down. Another thing I gotta ask is what's so funny? This goes down. I guess we'll take this way down. Right? So we gotta explore that, that, and that. Which I wish I knew which one was the shortest. It's quiet down here. Oh, I'm hearing the seducer. Okay. Lovely. Nice place you got here. I swear you hear that sound in EverQuest. Ooh, we got here. We got a pit of doom. Oh, with a dude back down there. Pick you off in my archery. Oh, get those hit points down in time. Just give me a minute. You don't need all those hit points. There you go. Much better, right? Oops. Went too far. Now you're dead. Now you're dead. Mithril Claymore. I pacified the Frost Daedra using Daedric. I actually do have Daedric skill. I took it because I feel it would be like a little more, not so much unique, but fitting this class, this Mystic Researcher class I made. Just gathering all the information. I want to see, though, like, maybe I shouldn't have made it Daedric, but, so I have, like, 25% chance to succeed. And somehow I succeeded twice already. It's not gonna stay like that. I'm gonna hit it with Fireball. I just wish I would absorb the spell. I can't open the door like this, I'll just shoot the fireball off. Oh, it's just a harpy back there, never mind. It's getting ready for Frost Daedra time. Okay. Many different ways to go. Thought this was gonna be that dead-end tunnel. That, like, ends right here. I see it in almost every dungeon I go to, I think. Oh, but instead we got maybe a room. Hi! How you doing today? You shot a door, you silly person. Keep fighting monks. And they don't look like monks. They look like just warriors. Okay. Alright, let's see, we've eliminated this way. Okay. She can keep the shoes. She wasn't wearing them anyway. Does the pit show up on the map? I'm curious. Yeah, you oh yeah, you can see it. Alright, let's hit this room over here before all this more stuff. Daedric Longbow. Hello, my friend. You're gonna be my new longbow. Nice. That's awesome. Still not often to find Daedric stuff. So have I been here? No, not really. There's a lot of long hauls. I don't feel like sneaking endlessly. I've been here, right? Oh, not really, no. That goes up. That's a dead end. Monstray? Oh yeah. There's another? Wow. They were like stuck together or something. Some of this stuff should have just... I should be absorbing. Oh, nice. Potion of Heal True. Why would a Frost Dager carry a leather shield? Really? Seems strange. I don't like being so low on mana. Look at this. That's new. That's a shirt of Magicka. Absorb spells. It's not absorbing them though. Well, no, this is one. This is two. Okay. Nice. Got Daedric now. I wish I could put a hotkey for this. I cannot map the shield. So I still have to go in my inventory to re-equip the shield. Six days left for the quest. Wait a second. Have I been here? Where am I? Where the hell am I? Yes, I have been there and I have gone there. Which is that way that's going down? Oh, from there. That's a dead end. So I do want to jump over that hole. Because that goes down to another level. I'd rather finish at least everything that we know, that we go everywhere we can with this level. Do we repel? I don't feel like levitating right now. Whoops. Down. Hopefully no secret door that I've missed. Oh! Right in the groin. Yeah, I play dirty. I play dirty. I don't know why they're all monks now. Daedric Longsword. Silver Broadsword. Very good. That's curiosity. 7 to 18 points of damage, 6 and a quarter kilograms. 8 to 22, 550. 8 to 22, 7 to 18. Oh wow. So the longsword does more damage. 8 to 22. And is lighter. Sweet. Good to know. Really light shadow, though. I thought it was something significant, the shadow. That's why I just stood right on it. Yep. Oh, I thought it was a room with one of those. Well, that probably is. The Daedral Seducer. Get ready for the edit. Okay. Casual cloak. Yeah, now why I'm getting all the same kind of enemies? They're all called monks instead of rogues, warriors, whatever. Okay. Trading blows. Ouchie. I hope at some point they stop being monks. I mean, it's kind of unrealistic. And boring. Dead seducer clipping through there. Okay, cool. We go back up. Eliminating one of these ways that we had to go. Oh, no we don't. Oh, yes we do. Sweet! Back to the wagon. Okay, so the broadsword putting away. Longbow putting away. All these other things. Daedric longbow. This is going to be my backup to the backup. And that's going to be my new bow. I'll keep the heal true, I guess, just in case. $8,900, just to get the weight down a little. Done. So we have this door, right? That door explored. We have this and this. So we still have four ways to go. Or five now. 1, 2, 3, 4. What happened? What was that thing that showed up? Look at that. That was weird. Because I was just holding it. Then it went down here or something. Some text showed up. That was weird. Alright, let's go. Let's go up this way, I guess. Pretty good theme. Ha! Owie! Yikes, man. Another potion of heal true. Sweet. Well, they're like stuck in these little closets. Who put them in there? Someone commanding the Daedra. Look how the walls glisten with the light. Pretty cool. How you doing? Hey! Stinker. Just hanging out in this closet too? Another monk? They're all monks. Why are they all monks? Oh. We can go seepy. Can't do anything with this stuff. We can sleep in the beds, but I don't need to rest right now. Yeah, I don't need to rest. I need to edit. Just over 1,000 gold. 10,000 would be even better. No noise in the fireplace. Okay. Continuing. Nothing here but loot. Ooh, an ebony daikatana. Religious item and a bell. That was closed. That door was closed. I see you over there. Are you bashful? I'm bashful over there? What's up? She didn't want to come in here. Only when I hit her. All chain stuff and iron. Yeah, I knew someone came out of there. I'm like, wait a second, that door is closed. Okay. Now we're over here. So we've come up. Oh, is that the whole of this floor? At least this section of floor? That's pretty cool. Alright, so we go back down. Awesome. So we have that way up, and we have this way up, and then I think we have just one way going down. We have that way going. We have three ways going up, one going down. Don't think I'm missing anything. That's not a way out. Wait a second. Where is it? Around the corner? Yeah, around here. Okay. This goes up. I hear another seducer. Seductress, etc. Up and then down, huh? Well, I was absorbing her spells. I was about to say seducing her spells. Yes, spells, come to me. 1,000 gold. A day gown. I don't think these are, like, worth selling. Do we have that much money? I don't know much about them. The regular, stuff. Wait a second. Ah, that connects together. Sweet. Alright, so now there's, from what I can tell, there's only one way to go, and that's there. That works out. Let's just go straight ahead. We'll be heading the only way we can. Another harpy, I hear. There's someone else back there. Hey! Stinker. Hey! She killed herself on me because that bounced, that parried. She parried that, but then she hit me and died. How's that exactly happen? How do people hit me and die? I don't know. Elven flail. Oh, I know why. Because whatever damage they do to me, they take half. Because of something I'm wearing? Is it? I think it might be the Ring of Namira. Yeah. The bearer, any damage that I take is suffered by my attacker as well. Not including spells and missile attacks. So she was fine hitting me with the arrows, but then when she came up and swung at me, she killed herself. She hurt me but killed herself because she only had 8 hit points left. Humanoids and monsters take full damage. Alright, so however much damage she did to me, she gave to herself. And that brought about her demise. You think I like that ring? Is that a trap? Look at the way it's just sitting there. Okay. Kinda didn't trust it, but well, nothing happened. Well, if this just ends, this tunnel, then we're done. I might be able to keep that in. I think I hit her right before the blood parted and you could see that there were boobs. I'm just gonna restart the recording just in case. We'll see. If I can keep it in, I'll keep it in. Khajiit's suit is actually a cat suit. It's just in Tamriel, they call it a Khajiit suit. But we have one down here. Oh, look at that! What you doing down there, huh? Well, that's what you're doing? Oh, okay. Not sure if I can even hurt you with a bow. I mean, it is Daedric. Funny, when you look at it in the inventory, the whole... well, this is all red. But it's only got a red, like, kind of hand grip on it instead. Oh, I gotcha. Always want to get my archery out. I'm surprised he's not throwing ice storm at me or something. Whoa. one hit point. Good. Magical holy dagger. I need a little stamina, don't I? Laughing to herself in there. He's gotta edit out the seducer. I don't know why he said that. Battle mage. Sweet. Glad to be done with monks for a little bit. Oh, 1,000 gold. Mithril flail. Dead end. Where'd he even come from? Because, was he in the room the whole time? So strange, huh? I think that's it. I don't think there's anywhere else to explore here. Okay. Then we'll teleport back. Oh, I already teleported there when I hit it by mistake, right? So, yeah, I don't have it. I forgot to... Just walk right into that. I forgot to reset the recall point. The mark point, whatever. Done. Well, that was a pretty good dungeon. Big, but not too big. Yeah, I can get up that way. It's not too hard to get around, luckily. Whoops. Whoa. There? Yeah. Sweet. Now, can I identify this? It hasn't been working for me lately. It's been telling me 0 out of 1 identify. I don't know why. I don't know why. I just like to check around, make sure no one's coming at me. So we're just going back to Gavadon. Gavadon. Short blade archery improved. Yes, entering Gavadon. Okay, so this is good. I have 5 days left, but I'm here. And pretty sure that's where we're supposed to be going. Or that, actually. Northwest. Northwest. Post haste. That's cool. This is theme. This is, I've heard this theme a lot of times, but they've added some extra notes to it. Some, I mean, there's a little drum going on and everything. I like it. It's all kind of headed the right way. I like the drum. It's a nice touch. I could see it being like someone kind of like walks around with the drum. I kind of see it as just a single snare like that. Bucking Wing Resonance North. Well, it's actually this building. Someone says, come on in.